Hey, what's up guys? My name is Peter, aka Styler, and welcome to my Zentech channel. In this video I'm going to test two cool products from the brand called Bezos. First we here have a mini car vacuum cleaner called A2, which is the second generation of cleaner with upgraded specs. This is the perfect gadget for those who want to have a clean car. The compact size and power is perfect. It is extremely convenient that it can be charged through a normal USB Type-C cable just like a smartphone. Second, we also have a mini 65W power delivery quick charger with gallium nitride aka GaN technology and USB Type-C. This one is especially cool because of the support of all generally used quick charge protocols. So with this one you can quick charge and power most kind of mobile devices from Apple, Samsung and Huawei. Even notebooks and tablets will also work with this. In the top we find two Type-C and one full-size USB port. The first port is aimed for notebooks, the second for smartphones and the third for older devices. Let's remove the sticker so we can have a better look. And also now the protection plastic. It has multiple safety protection built in and is of course also CE certified. It is slightly bigger and heavier than the standard 25W Samsung charger, but it also offers more. While compared to a notebook charger, this is definitely smaller and better. Thanks to the gallium nitride technology versus the old silicon, the power output on maximum 65W and small size is incredible. In the top corner there is also a small white LED, which indicates when it's alive. I here have my Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Plus. This device has support for what they call Super Fast Charge 2.0, which gives you 45W charging. In the past you had to buy the official 45W charger from Samsung to achieve Super Fast Charge 2.0 on the Note 10 Plus. But thanks to Bezos and this nice charger, we now have a better and cheaper alternative. So to round this up, for those who are not aware, on the Samsung, fast charge is 15W. Super fast charge is 25W and super fast charge 2.0 is 45W. Next up, let's have a closer look at the mini vacuum cleaner A2, which is the perfect gadget for any car fan or for the office. Because with this you can not just suck but also blow dust and dirt away. So first we have some extra accessories, like a storage bag, a quick start guide in English, USB Type-C charging cable, and a 2-in-1 suction nozzle, and a blowing hose. The vacuum cleaner is made of ABS frosted material with a matte finish, which gives a high quality first impression. On the side we find a normal USB Type-C charging port, so perfect for a car charger. In the top cover, FCC and CE logos. In the bottom we have a big and strong air outlet. When the charging cable is plugged in, there is a blue LED on the top that will start flashing. At low power this will also turn red. Unfortunately it is not possible to use the cleaner while it's being charged, because that could also have been convenient in some situations. The top cover is of thick hard plastic, and here we see the suction port and clear dust cup which holds up to 60 ml of dirt. The air coming out of the bottom is quite strong. And with this you can remove dust easily, for instance from a keyboard, in the car vents or other small places. Notice that if you want the airflow to be at its strongest, then remove the dust cup as it sucks in the air through this. The suction power seems good, not quite equal to a big vacuum cleaner, but it does the job. Below the dust cup we can see more of the inner parts and suction mechanism, which will rotate up to 44,000 times per minute while it is operated. Inside the dust cup there is also a built-in HEPA filter. The way to open the dust cup is pretty simple. You just turn and slide it out. And a small rubber flap prevents the dust from falling out again. The included blowing hose can be attached to the bottom and gives you better control and a more concentrated airflow. Also the 2-in-1 suction nozzle is pretty convenient. At first I didn't really see this as something special, but it does in fact come in handy while cleaning, and with the brush you can easier pop out small objects in a carpet. All of this can be inside the storage bag, so that's pretty convenient. And in the future this will definitely have a permanent place in my car's glove compartment. Okay, so now to some live tests. First, cleaning of the foot mats in my car. With all the dust particles and small pieces, this is not an easy task. But as you can see, in the end it really does the job. And the 2-in-1 suction nozzle really helped a lot. It is noticeably cleaner than in the beginning. With the air blower you can remove dust, and this can be done with or without the blowing hose. Notice that with the built-in battery you can use the cleaner for around 18 minutes before it needs new charging. The job is done, and we can clearly see all the dirt and dust which is now collected in the dust cup. So now to my final conclusion. The Bezos A2 Mini Car Vacuum Cleaner is a nice piece of car gadget. The design is good looking, the size is compact, it charges through USB Type-C, but most important, the performance is top and it actually does the job. The PD Gan Mini Charger is replacing my standard Samsung charger, simply because it charges faster, have more ports and protocols, and I really like the quality, size and design of it. Overall I was impressed with both of the Bezos products, so I can highly recommend this brand and their products. Thanks for watching, seeing you next time.